Hey guys, it's Jackie, and I'm at Advocate Christ Medical Center talking about some exciting new technology for your heart health. I'm here with Dr. Avula. How are you, doctor?
I'm doing very well, Jackie. Thank you.
So we're talking specifically about heart stents today. Traditionally, a metal heart stent has been used that is put into your body and stays in there forever. There's a new heart stent, and it doesn't stay in your body forever.
With the newer stents, which we are calling absorbable stents or absorbable scaffolding is the appropriate term, is that once they go into the body, in approximately 1.5 years or so, they start being absorbed by the body.
Now, the stent is made of a special type of plastic. How exactly does that work when it comes to dissolving in your body?
Chemical component of these new stents is what we call PLA, or P-lactic acid, which we all make. A lactic acid is a component that we all make in our own blood. And this is almost like a plastic material.
So your body recognizes it and is able to break it down?
Correct. And it breaks down into the natural components of the body, such as water and oxygen.
What are the advantages of the dissolvable heart stent as opposed to a metal one?
So whenever we put these stents in the blood vessels, after a few years, the blood vessel configuration and the shape and the movement of the blood vessel becomes almost essentially normal as it was before. That's one biggest advantage. Second advantage, if he needs more work to be done for that same artery, then there is no metal or metallic stents left. Our options are as if we are starting new again there.
This very small stent has made a big difference for patients like Daniel Early.
I think it's incredible. It gives you a second chance.
He suffered a heart attack at work, then drove himself to the hospital when something felt off.
I turned over sideways and I just had an extremely lot of pain. And then I broke out in a sweat. And when I broke out in a sweat, I knew something was wrong.
Stayed on the phone with him, made sure where he was in case anything happened.
He did have an injury pattern to the heart, which we suspected that he had significant coronary disease or blockages to the arteries.
Daniel had multiple dissolvable stents put in to help his heart.
We're in the cath lab right now. This is where it all happens. Tell me what exactly happens when patients come in here.
Either we go from the wrist or from the groin, and then we deploy the stent. Majority of the patients go home the early next morning.
How long was Daniel's recovery?
Daniel's recovery was one day. He went home, and I believe the next day.
It didn't take much longer for Daniel to get the all clear to go back to his job working on city vehicles.
I was back to work fairly quickly, you know, 5-6 weeks, somewhere in that area.
The easy recovery also meant he quickly got back to his favorite hobby, riding his motorcycle.
I was on a motorcycle within 3 weeks from getting out of the hospital.
He was back on his feet, you know, walking outside, wanting to wipe down his bike. He couldn't wait to go for a ride.
Both Daniel and Kathy say they're grateful the technology has meant a quick return to their routine.
He just wants to continue doing what he loves to do. Now he can.
The way I look at things now is I got a second chance. And with that second chance is a responsibility. There's only one way to go, and that's forward. Keep going. Don't stop. Don't let things stop you.
Do you think that this is the way of the future? Will we be seeing more of this?
In the future, I do sincerely believe it'll be the future for coronary artery disease intervention. Our goal in the future is hopefully they can go home the same day. This technology will be very useful for the patient because this is a future where it makes perfect sense to leave nothing behind.
So the bottom line is, these can make a big difference.
There you have it. This innovation can benefit patients by leaving nothing behind and giving doctors options when it comes to future procedures.